And now, your selection. Meet the Stars.
There was a storm. And we got stuck, and we couldn't get out. We couldn't get out because of the storm.
What happened to the motel?
People started dying.
This is one of those movies that it's so hard to say what the story is because it changes and you don't want to give anything away. So how would you tell this story or describe it to an audience that doesn't know?
It's kind of a psychological, otherworldly thriller.
Maybe there's some connection between all of us.
Like what?
My birthday next week.
Me too.
Me too.
Yeah, it's about these 10 people who have all these secrets, you know, and they're sort of trying to outrun their past, and they all get stranded in this very scary motel. And then their bodies, they disappear.
One of the really interesting things about thrillers is that it's one of the few genres where the audience expects the movie to be different than all the others.
That's not possible! I saw what happened! We all saw what happened!
This doesn't make any sense.
It's not a new premise, but I think the way that this is resolved is new.
Is he in there?
The twist involves like a whole other story. It involves going back over everything and kind of reconfiguring what was occurring.
Carolyn Suzanne was murdered.
Who's Carolyn Suzanne?
Oh, my God.
The actress I was driving.
And where exactly did that happen?
We don't know exactly, because we can't find the body.
Not all of them.
No one saw it coming, and I didn't see it coming when I read it.
What do you want, you sick pastor? I am turning 30 next week, and I just want to go home!
Why is it called Identity?
Well, I think that the film very much ends up becoming about more than just merely this motel.
Everybody has a certain identity, but then they're not exactly who they appear to be.
No, it's safe here.
It's not safe here.
No, there's a cop here.
Yeah, two cops.
No, we need to
wait.
Yeah.
You're a cop?
I was. Shut up, Larry.
I'm not safe.
How was it working in the rain the entire time?
I liked it, you know. You don't have to drink coffee.
Woke you up?
Yeah. It's instant mood, instant adrenaline.
Here we go.
It was really cold and really wet.
Get an extinguisher.
Because we weren't shooting at nights when it would be horribly cold, but in the days, you know, inside a soundstage with the lights off, I don't think it was as bad as anyone was prepared for it to be.
They built this entire world of the motel and this huge soundstage and rain machines everywhere, so you really felt like you're in this big old-fashioned Hollywood movie.
We had like pruny fingers and it was wet.